first heater and hanging all in the way. I have one coupon for the Juicy Juice, and this will double to $1.50, and they are on sale for $2 for $5, so they'll make it $1. Hi guys, so it's hot and humid in this car. I'm gonna go on Food Lion. I wanna get this barbecue sauce. I think that's the only thing that I want to get in here. And I went to Harris Teeter, I'll show you guys that. And I went to CVS, I think I'll do that in a separate haul. I'm in Jason's car, so he does his, I don't know, he puts his clothes in that. But anyway, I'm like, it's so hot and humid. I need my brows arched. I might have to do one myself. All right, y'all, so I'm going in here. Hello, hopefuls. Thanks so much for coming back to my channel today. I hope you guys are doing great and staying safe. Today I went to CVS. I'll do that in a separate haul, and I did Harris Teeter and Food Lion. And the first one I'll show you is Food Lion because they have barbecue sauce 5 for $5, which means they're $1 each. You don't have to get all five. I went by my coupons in my area, my region. They had $1 off of $4. Yeah, $1 off of $4. I think some regions got $1 off of $2. So I picked up 8 because I was crossing my fingers that I had some type of points, which I have to research, y'all, that Food Lion has something called now, because I don't go to Food Lion a whole lot, only for, because it's the closest grocery store, only if I just don't feel like really going to Walmart or Aldi or driving. So I probably had some rewards on here. It's called Shop and Savings. So I discovered this when I went in there and bought two newspapers and something else, and I didn't have a balance. So I was like, okay, why did I not have a balance? I think I only paid tax. So I was like, okay. So I figured I had still something on there for Shop and Earn. You guys let me know down in the comments if you're familiar with it. I'm going to research it myself. When I try to call customer service, because I only have a card, and because I don't shop there a lot, I only have the big MVP card, and that is Food Lion's Rewards, if you're not familiar with that. So I don't have one that goes on my keychain, and every time I try to register it, which I noticed on Ibotta and Checkout 51 and somebody else, I was trying to register the number and it said not valid, and I'm like, it is valid because I use it. But when I tried to register it to just, you know, try to figure out how many Shop and Earn points I had, it wouldn't let me register it either. So I was trying to call customer service. So I was crossing my fingers that I still had some points on there. I must have earned some when I was shopping, before, you know, just randomly shopping. So anyway, I had 2 coupons. It's a limit of 2. And, so that I saved $2 off of that. They were $1 each. And then I had $2 in Shop and Earn points. I guess that's what I want to say, Shop Rewards. So this is what my receipt looks like, and it got up to like $20, and I was like, oh Lord, but I knew it would go down. But I was hoping that I didn't have to pay $8 out of pocket. I only had to pay $4.11 for 8 bottles of barbecue sauce. Now Harris Teeter also has this deal this week, but they're $1 each. I think these came to like, with the coupon, $1 off of $4. I think $0.69. So that's what the matchups are. That's what the matchups say. So I do go to Moolah Saving Mama, Smart Shopper with WREL. She's a news person in our area, or the news company adopted her to do the coupon savings in our area. So I do the match. I'll go and see what her matchups are, and then I also go to Southern Savers, which I have been for years doing the matchups there. So this next trip was at Harris Teeter. Okay, y'all, I had to turn down my lighting. It was like super bright. Okay, so really for the past 2 weeks, I've been trying to get to Harris Teeter so I can get some of the salsa, because it's a dollar, and then it's a quarter or 25 cents Ibotta rebate that you can take off, so it'll be even more. So 75 cents for each jar. I don't know the limit, if it's two or three. I want to say it's three that I can do this, but soon after I finish this video, I'm going to do that rebate as well. So there are some printable coupons I made sure to print out, and they double. I think they're 50 cents and they double. Harris Teeter has where you can double your coupons up to 99 cents every day, up to 20 coupons a day. And I used to get most of our food or our deals from Harris Teeter and Kroger, but we no longer have a Kroger, so I'm sad about that. I've been hearing people talk about the mega event. So Harris Teeter bought out Kroger, so we only have Harris Teeters now. So anyway, I wasn't going to get the canned salad dressing. I did see in the matchups that this was like 69 cents, because I was thinking these were the little small glass bottles, but these are the 16 ounce bottles. And I do have some more coupons to go back and get some more, but I just picked up two today, the ranch and yeah, so I got those two. So they were 69 cents, because I know Aldi's is 89 cents. So I try to make sure that, you know, when you go into multiple stores, you know, that takes time, that's money, that's gas, even though all of my stores are close together. So I try to see if it's worth my while to go in there for that product, or I can just go ahead and get it from Aldi or from Walmart. Now, yesterday, I paid $1.97 for one bottle of Sweet Baby Ray's, and I knew that it was cheaper at Food Lion, but sometimes I will, you know, when you go in the store for one thing, you're like, is that worth my time or my trip? And this definitely was worth my time and my trip, but sometimes I may not make it when I tell myself that in the store. So I picked it up just in case. Okay, the Juicy Juice. I'm surprised, y'all. This stuff like this used to fly off the shelves really quick, and I think because of what's going on. Because these are 2 for $5. I did show like a clip in the store. I'll make sure I'll show that. So it was a 75 cent coupon that doubled to $1.50, which they were $2.50, because they were 2 for $5, which made these Juicy Juice drinks $1 a piece. And I asked Josiah, does he like apple juice? And he said, not really, because I noticed that when we go out to eat, or when we went out to eat, he wasn't drinking it as much, but I'm sure somebody in the house would drink it. They had fruit punch, they had grape, and they had like a mango. So I couldn't remember, because I haven't purchased these in a while for him. So these were $3 each. So when all my coupons came off, so this is what my receipt looks like. Harris Teeter used to show their savings of how much you saved in this transaction, but it didn't. It was only $8.64, and I think that was really good. You can tell I have not been shopping at Harris Teeter, because it shows that I only saved $5. It's not focusing. $5.87 for the annual year. And it used to be like in the thousands. But anyway, the deals are just not... normally on Memorial Day weekend and Labor Day, it's like a lot of condiment coupons and stuff, and they're just not having a lot. I don't know if it's because of the pandemic or it's just that things have changed. I did notice when I tried to dip my foot back into couponing, like at the grocery stores, it wouldn't be quite as many deals. And I was like, well, maybe it's just this week. But, you know, I would just peek and see what the matchups will be. But anyway, so to get the best buck for my savings, I'm still trying to pick and choose what's the best option. Just go ahead and get it at Aldi or Walmart. If the store is close together, then I'll just go ahead and pick it up and I'll save even more. So that's not bad for all of this for $8, $9, $10, $11, $12 and some change, or $13. So guys, thanks so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and have a great day. Bye-bye.